Hello. Yes, my angel, how are you? Jeff. Wow. Oh, that's nice of you to come over with Kelvin. I hope you will like it. Anyway, tomorrow when I get to the office, I will talk to the car travel agency and all necessary arrangements will be done. Anyway, Jem, your mom wants to talk to you. I think she got a message for you. Seal?
Yes, sir.
Yes, my love. Your daughter is on the line.
Jem?
Yes. And I think she's coming over with Kelvin.
Good. Hello, Jem. How are you, my daughter? How about Auntie and Kelvin? Good. Yes. Daddy says you are coming finally. That's great. Oh, I am not great to be a mother. I am happy, my daughter. You know what? I have a secret to tell you. Tell Auntie to buy me that iPhone, as I told you to.
You'll never change.
Okay, hold on the line. I talk to you in the kitchen.
Okay, Jem. We'll talk tomorrow. Okay? Bye. Let me leave. I have an appointment. This one I can do. Sim, let me take a rest. I'm upstairs.
Check. It's not a problem, but just sit down on the cigarette the bone. I see the member.
Benji, if you say this life for mine, they live so no good life this.
So no dandy. Sam, I'm gonna get something about.
Look no more from this morning, Sam. Now smoke man is good man they drink so nothing man not gonna forget it, Sam. If you say no good life this, Sam, I make my sudden man they think so.
Sam, I know me vex. I just ask man then, have you say get plan? Who go make money go before?
Yes, see, I get plan, Sam.
So what's your plan? You know, so if you get plans, now what's gonna put the thing to get along, make things fine?
Let's talk so about it no more, Sam.
Sam, you know, wait till. No, no, say inside the Bible, say the idle man and the devil in workshop. Eh?
Yes,
man, they need for work.
It's him, Mimba. You don't go work on one work. You go work. And they talk work like you give people a work now.
Sam, where they talk? You know, go listen, let man talk with you, I get for talk.
Sam, talk no more. You know, say where they talk me, I understand what you they talk.
Try the man talk.
Dave, you know it. I get one plan, I call and it taking thing.
I deal with you.
What do you mean? What do you mean by taking thing?
Sam, I mean for let man and grow, let man and go thief. And they back in order work. Before man, they see that I do one so.
What do they talk? For go thief.
But Sam, steady.
Nothing
at all. No, steady. What do you mean? I'm not going to wait, he says. Steady.
Man, no,
go to the man and tell you something, the reality.
Man, go
to the
man and
tell you something. How many months you don't get nothing?
Hey, I want them to listen to me.
Wait for listening. For
some man they listen. You don't say that me, but what they talk? You know for the talk. Listen to me.
You correct. I'm not going to mix.
Dave, you know what they tell you?
Yes.
See this guy? Any time man can come up with good plan, he can't change. Now, at the tell now, you know what the people they need for pay tax to we.
Exactly. In government.
You understand? Then people they pay tax to government. Government they need the money for not to see those.
But not for joint city council.
Will you imagine? Not you talk that one. City
let
council.
Me see, I city council. To you know what I travel issue. Tell you now, Dave. You know what I travel yes. Tell you. Now, I they can't find the tools. Let man go do this work. You hear yeah?
Yes.
Because this boy, he look like a man. They think for go before. If you seen a bien man, they want.
They bien.
Okay, but wait.
What did he talk? What even? What working day for me?
You seen a ghetto man? They want day forever.
In our streets, if
this one only live like man who they wear fine clothes, drive fine motor car. I don't want you want to talk, but they listen to me. I don't tell you.
Wait. When you man they talk, you go for the listen. That's what the last time back for the last program you make coward tell you one falling short. I not gonna let the carry do so. Tell
you. But you know go school better, sir.
Dave, you know what I tell you. Don't leave this boy. Look like say he had no steady.
Reality.
The man in Kangolo go find the tools for can do this work. You not look serious. You know they talk to you now, make.
Look, you know what I want to tell you?
Santi, go boss,
you know what I want to tell you?
Hey man, I don't mean
to. If you say this particular programmer, you want to go fuck him up, you go be cold-blooded. I don't want to let you do this. I don't tell you,
yeah,
you
go be your last
drop.
How much you don't have to say, kick out mixed with the and the quiz.
Hello? Yes, Karen. It's been 2 days now, I haven't received my weekly allowance. What is going on? So, if you have problems, what does that have to do with my feeding? What? Okay, you know what? Don't you ever step your feet into my house again. And don't ever call my phone. Okay?
Who'd ever thought that I would see this day? Where I would see my...
You have been out of school for almost a week now.
Just 1 week, Nancy. 1 week.
Sarah, if you want your name on that list, you have to work very, very hard for it.
I know, but 1 week, Nancy. What's the big deal not coming to college for 1 week? Just one
okay,
week.
Okay, I think we should check again. Maybe your name might be there.
Are you
Hello?
Sure?
Yeah, sure. Let's see. Well, that's what you get when you're not coming to school.
Please, please. Just come to that, I beg. Don't spoil my day. Anyway. So, who won the Miss University contest?
Miss University?
Yes.
You are asking the wrong person, Sarah.
Why? I thought you told me you were going to be there.
Hell no.
What happened?
No. Ahmed called me that day and I spent the whole day at his place.
You and Ahmed? Girl, how many times should I tell you that money should be your first priority and not men? What is it with this Ahmed anyway?
Oh, Sarah, you never cease to amaze me. I think I'm smart enough to know what I want. For now, Ahmed is my problem and not money.
Okay.
Ahmed and my education comes first. Anyway, can we just forget about this conversation and talk something else? Like, you know, so tell me, what have you got for Ahmed's birthday party?
Oh, that.
Yeah.
Well, my uncle is coming from the UK.
Mm-hmm.
And all of my stuff are gonna be here before the party. You trust me, girl?
Wow.
You just wait and see. Sarah.
I know you're gonna be hot that day. Oh, let's go. Let's go, okay? And our final exams are coming up very soon.
Very soon, exams again.
Of course, exams again. School is all about exams.
You are hungry?
No, not really.
Are you sure?
Rest. It was a long day. Good news. Just signed me as a shareholder in a tax management company. Yes.
That's good. That's good.
Yes.
Now, my shop.
I know.
It's going to be two. Number one shop is already there. Number two shop.
I will do everything that you want. Everything.
And what about my...
No. And the good thing, all the tickets have been arranged. And they will be on Thursday. Then that will be wonderful. I really want to see
that's
Jen.
That's great.
I really, really want to see Jen.
I can't wait. I'm right up there to talk to her.
Okay.
Call her.
I think, let me too. Join
me.
Yes, we
How are you doing?
I'm fine. And you?
Okay. I've been thinking. What time would you be done with lunches tomorrow?
Why do you ask?
By the way, Mommy's supposed to go for shopping. Mm-hmm. I'd like you to come over so you can go. What you think?
Let me see. Yeah, that sounds good because tomorrow I have only one class and I think I'll be home very early. So I think that works.
Oh, that'll be good. That'll be good. And I almost forgot.
What's
good? You know, the party stuff is just in the corner.
Yeah.
And I've got all my stuff, but I'm not just comfortable with them. So I think I need to get a few more stuff.
Yeah, that's a good idea. So let's think of something.
Yeah, we just have to go by, so maybe you choose a spot.
Yeah, I think Natalie's boutique is a good idea. So whenever you are free, because we are the
that's
business,
why I love my baby.
We just check it out, okay?
No problem.
All right. So, nothing more to do today, right?
No.
Nothing at all?
You know. Okay, later. We're supposed to go for dinner.
Alright. Look, I'm talking about dinner.
Yeah.
I'm hungry. Do you need anything?
There is not.
Like I said, your stomach is popping out. Alright, let me get to the kitchen and fix something. Okay? Right, I'll join you.
Sarah!
Yes, Papa, I'm coming.
It's almost time for work now.
Yes, Papa.
I'm leaving. Do you have anything for me?
Papa, I only have 30,000 yen.
Ah.
Yes, please, I don't have enough money today. You can manage it.
Oh, thanks a lot. That Tobias me. Aren't you going for lectures for this?
No, today is our college sport.
Why?
We don't have lectures, Papa. Today is our college sport.
So, I'm leaving. Okay. Take care, my daughter.
500,000 yens to complete my fees.
But I'm here, Sarah. Why can't you wait and see?
It's like you don't want me to learn.
How can you say that?
Yes, you don't want me to learn, Teddy. Because it's almost a month ago since you promised to give me the money up till now. I didn't even go for lectures today because of my fees.
Oh, my baby. I'm so sorry, please. I'm so sorry. You know, I was so busy this past days in my office. That was a problem, please. I'm so sorry, right? But anyway, you can have this.
Thank you.
You know I love you, baby. I love you. Don't worry. Alright?
Anyway, I have to go and change because I have to go for lectures and I have to go and pay my fees.
Fanta. What do you want?
Any soda, Dad.
two Fanta. Yes, of course. Heineken. I don't know. You stop the one Heineken.
Uncle.
Yes.
How is Freetown?
Cool. Nice. I hope you like it.
Well, I'm gonna see how it looks like.
It's wonderful.
I don't know, but the thing is, I was thinking when I come, I'm gonna play basketball. I was telling them, my sister. It's just that, you know, I don't wanna be bored out here.
No, you
can't. I can't just make friends just like that.
Yeah.
You know.
Three Heineken. Three soft.
Yeah, so Fanta.
Maybe business have value, I'm all. happy sister in bad.
What you think there?
Me not care. I'm not ring bell. You know the one who they. Now I let her know. I wear that. I'm not slack. You know can't tell you say that. How much you pay? How much you did taxi? Now 40,000 last you I buy why left. Now me I can sell this 30,000. When I forget papa, buy plastic for me. Me not care. Me tell you say no give plastic.
No, no, talk to buy plastic for me.
I give plastic. Be a this man can talk.
Let count.
Yeah, check out, come and buy.
Listen, customer, you get fine thing here. Understand? The more you can, that's why you get fine thing there. And the way we say they buy now, I don't want
this dollar. This woman not have to talk to God. Yeah, I don't care. Once my business fine, then tell you how they go ring there. For pussy. The business fine.
Yes.
Brother, go come later.
It's now we are opening a fine fountain. This is an anti-cari in cable list.
Yes, as we go this particular thing, so let me put we hearts. One, despite you not get for good, but you get for sit down and pray for me and concentrate. So let me put your hands together as we pray. Father God, as we go, you know the Holy God will watch you.
Hello.
Yeah, welcome. Good afternoon. How can I help you?
Do you have Pure Heaven on air fresher?
Yes, I do.
How much for it?
20,000.
20,000.
Yeah.
Have you paid your tax?
Yes, sir. I've already paid for it.
Not that one. I mean our security tax.
Oh, what? Security tax? I've never heard about that.
Really?
Yeah, trust me.
Okay. And can I have one Pure Heaven? Shut up! Oh, listen to me, young lady. You see that guy over there with that bike? That is my exit plan. So if you try to resent her, I will blow your brains off.
Lisa,
you see in this bag? There's a detonator inside. Now open it.
Oh my God!
Open it!
Hey, somebody gonna help me!
Open it!
Oh,
I guess you know what that means. Download it fast.
Oh my God!
Do it faster! I want all the money, everything!
Look at this, sir!
No. Get on the floor! Lie down! Now remember, bikes don't have traffic.
Yes, sir!
But you must behave until I leave.
Yes, sir!
Yes, Carrie.
never switch my phone off. Okay. Well, I'm home, so you can send it now. I said I'm home, you can send it now. Yes, I'm waiting. Oh.
Bridget, I wasn't hiding. Why should I hide?
What are you doing, my dear?
It's just that my daddy was ill and things were very difficult.
Spiros, sailor. So what? Do you think everything is okay with us?
Ask her, darling.
I didn't say that. But look, I'm sorry.
Let her pay you, Bridget.
Bridget. Amida, you should not be talking like that. You should be begging your cousin for me. You know you're talking like that.
Is that
Bridget, this woman, I will pay. I swear, just in a few more days, I will pay you.
Sarah, I know for sure so that you are going to pay me. That I know. I'm going to have my money when I want it. So.
Look, I'm going to pay. I just need a few more days.
You need what?
I swear, just in a few more days, I will pay you.
It's not a specified time, my dear. When do you think you will be able to pay us?
Today's Tuesday.
I'll pay you on Friday.
Okay.
On what?
A few more days.
On what?
On Friday. I'll pay.
On Friday, Sarah.
Sarah.
On Friday.
Sarah,
I'll
pay. Friday is 3 days from today. And I will be back on Friday. And I am not leaving here without my money. Right, girl?
You're right, my dear.
Let's go.
Okay. See you, Sarah.
And by the way, my dear, I am the judge. She's the complainant.
Yes.
And you are the accused.
Wow.
I'll be back for you. See me in court next time.
Yeah. And I will be back soon.
This ain't gonna be easy.
Jim and my nephew.
Hi.
Yes. You can choose your choice. I guess you guys know exactly what you want.
Wow. This is a Prado. It's brand new. It's 2010 model.
2010?
It's a full option. It's a 7-seater.
Come watch it. Maybe you like it.
Leather seat, electronic seat, we have bad air condition. It's a full option.
This is brand new with all the plastic. It's brand new.
It's brand new, yeah.
With all the plastic.
Let's go. It's a Toyota Fortuna. It's a 7-seat as well. This is petrol 4-cylinder. It's brand new as well.
Check out that one. I know, but let's check this one first.
Go to him. My baby, you're looking good.
I know, Daddy. I can feel it.
These are good SUVs, you know, Uncle.
These are good.
I said they're new SUVs. It's like they're good.
And the one in front, it's a Nissan Pathfinder. It's a 6-cylinder petrol. It's an American specification.
Wow, Daddy!
Whoa. I think this
is a truck.
Wow.
Yeah. I'll transfer the money in your account and then please prepare the car and I'll get the car to the same thing.
Yes, Alma. How are you? I'm fine, and who is it? Guess. But I'm not good at guessing. Who is it? Who is on the line? Please help me, I'm not good at guessing.
So, just try, man.
Okay.
Jamila.
What? Jamila! I can't believe.
Hold on.
Matilda, guess who's on the line? Oh. Jamila. Jamila, you mean Jamila? Jamila,
Let me call you.
Okay.
Matilda for a while.
Oh, Jen, Jen, baby, what's up?
Oh,
what's
up? Matilda, baby, oh, Matilda.
I can't wait to see you.
Hello.
So,
okay. So, Jamila.
Will you guys meet me
at home? Of course, sure. So, where are you now?
She's called Yana. I don't mind that.
What are you looking at? Oh my god!
Jamila!
Yes, you hear me,
Liz! Oh my god!
Jamila!
Jamila! I'm so happy to see you!
Oh my god!
Jamila, I'm so happy to see you! Welcome!
How are you doing?
Salva! Look at this, a very good girl! Matilda! What do you expect? She's Mrs. Obama. Just think of what's the difference.
Yes,
what's
yes,
the difference
yes.
If we come in and you stand in here? The guys look like the other
ones. Jay, what's up? You're not introducing your cousin to work.
Look at you. Wait, you guys. I'm really happy being with my cousin. Anyway, this man is too urgent for me to introduce him. This is Kevin. He's my beloved cousin.
Wow. Hi. Kevin.
I'm sure we're going together.
Kevin.
Yeah. You guys are good. I'm really happy to you guys.
I'm so happy.
Jim, you're looking
so I'm happy.
Just the same, Jim.
Really?
Fellow stars, I heard you guys are now stars in this country. People look all over for you.
That's true.
You're wonderful. I'm really happy. I can't believe I'm standing in front of you guys.
Yes.
Yeah, I just came to see you. This is how I just
Uncle, you done? Yes, I'm done.
Okay, now don't you remember my friends, Matilda and Selma?
Selma?
How are you, sir?
Don't you?
Yes.
So, I got to go.
Dad, I can't wait to move
you. Yeah, they know they have to do a special illustration. Gem 001.
Yeah, that's right. This guy
is
I can't believe. We got to cruise town. Big town.
This town already.
Let's go.
Dad, I can't wait to drive my car. For once. Anyway,
I
can never forget about lectures.
I know. You are this, you know, this bookaholic. I understand that.
Look, our exams are coming.
Let me tell you.
Okay, fine, you win. So go ahead, tell me. What is it?
Remember, I told you my uncle is coming from the UK, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, check this. Gucci. That's some Versace, B&G. You just check them. Dolce and Gabbana. You check them. And this. You can have whatever you want.
Sir, are you sure these are all yours?
Girl, I have a whole lot of this. You can have it.
It's a lie.
Whatever you want. Except, hold on. Except my dress, which I'm gonna wear for that party. What? No, girl, come here. You can take whatever you want, but not that one.
Leave me alone.
No, I beg, give it to me. Nansu, you're joking.
How
dare you? Like hell no. Give it to me. What is wrong with you? This is what I'm going to wear for the party. Except I'll have to change my mind, but I don't think so. Anyway,
okay.
You can have whatever you want. Check this out. D&G jeans, Gucci, Chanel, and this.
Girl, you are out of town.
I'm going to wear
what?
This. Check it. You can have whatever you want, except this.
Anyway, you can keep it. As far as I'm concerned. I think there are so many good stuff here that I can give on the
room. You're not even a friend, you're like a sister. Just take. Anyway,
Sarah,
there's more
things, here. I'm very sure you can able to seduce the president of this country.
Oh, please, cut that.
Wow. So which one is mine?
Whatever you want, you can take it.
Are
Don't
you, sure?
you like this? Mm-hmm.
No, no, sister, I want this one. This one,
you can have it.
This one,
have it. What
you
about
can
that
keep
one?
That. No.
Oh no, this one will suit you.
That's good.
Yeah. Oh my God, I have
it.
Where
is it? My phone. Hello. Baby, how are you? I'm fine. No, I came to see Sarah.
Oh, she's on the phone.
Yeah. Oh! I almost forgot. I'm sorry, baby. Look, just give me 5 minutes and I'll be there, okay? Just 5 minutes and I'll be there. Okay? Alright, then, bye.
What?
I have to go.
What do you mean you have to go? Don't tell me you're leaving.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you said you were hungry and you put it straight.
I'm not hungry anymore.
No, my
that
dear, we'll go and eat and
phone.
After you can go.
I have to go. Bye-bye.
And who was that?
Thank you.
I'll forgive you for this.
So we are seeking passwords.
Fine.
Okay.
All right.
Hey,
Yeah. How have you been?
I'm just there.
Where is Salma?
Salma, she went to do her nails.
Her nails? Oh my God, that reminds me. I want to do my hair. I really want to remove this thing, you know. But I guess you'll take me to a classic salon.
Sure. So tell me, baby. Okay, thank you.
So, how is the guy doing?
Should I take it back? Or?
Yeah, that's okay. Let's take it back.
Alright.
How is your guy doing? Because I haven't seen him.
Jamie. Seriously,
She's in love. She can't even talk.
I don't know what is wrong with me. Seriously.
Hey, what is it?
Minister of Finance is there.
Wow!
You know?
So you mean you are not controlling the finance of Skyview? I am rich!
Please, just stop.
I'm going to enjoy my stay here.
No,
Lord, I thank you for giving me such a friend.
Call me on managing director also. I don't know, and now, guess what? It's not fun.
What?
And now they are just, it's a car.
My God! I was just thinking of you changing my phone. Now you're saying you're not dealing with cars. And with Samba, phone, but different cars.
So wait.
Why did daddy buy that car for me?
I don't like it. I don't like it.
Hey, what is it?
Please, I need an answer. I need a solution.
Solution to what?
Seriously.
But that's because
Salma can't do anything. But and I guess you know, because she, you know you are...
You know, she too is a star now. She's a star, so she can handle us and yours together. But that's not a problem anyway. It's not
anyway, no, no. Just stop it. Please, where am I stuff?
Everything here is for you and Salma, so you don't need to be bothered. Oh. You know I don't have anyone else that I'm leaving.
Okay. I'm here to invite you for a birthday party.
A birthday party?
Mm-hmm.
And whose party? One of them or what?
A guy called Ahmed is celebrating his birthday party.
Ahmed, is he one or just...
He's one of our friends.
Okay, that would be nice. You know, that's gonna be my first night out, and I would really have to be there.
Okay.
But you know, I can leave my cousin out, Kelvin. He's who wanna have fun.
Oh, Kelvin. Wow. Sure. Go.
Well,
and you know, I think
what?
I'm in love.
In love? You in love? Oh, with all those guys?
So
you wanna have
man? I'm interested.
You know what? Kelvin? My dear, you can end your thing. That's a piece.
What?
What is it?
Are you getting jealous here or something?
Jealous of who? Kelvin. And you? I don't know. That's your business, you can handle.
Oh, Jem. Anyway.
You know what? I'm just thinking if we could go and have a cool ride around or whatever. I'm really tired of people.
So when Salma comes, we'll go out.
No, just...
Hey, how are you?
I'm okay.
How is this?
Okay.
So, what can I do for you?
Actually, I want to do my hair and my nails, but I'm thinking I have to attend a party this weekend. So I'll just come tomorrow so you'll stand my hair.
Okay, let's see it tomorrow by 11 a.m.
Okay, that'll be fine, no problem. Today I just want to do my nails, so...
Tama, can you please help me with the other hand?
Right now I come with me, you stand, you know what you face. You know what you face. Where I come with me, you stand, you know what you face.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you? How is what?
Not bad.
Excuse me, young lady.
hell do you think you are? Who the fuck are you? What the hell do you think you are coming here like the wife of
this
president?
Some kind of psycho?
Who are you?
What the fuck are you? Anyway, who is this camera?
Calm down.
Is she crazy?
Don't you see she's doing my nails?
Are you blind?
Not this man.
Don't you see she's doing my nails? Are you blind? You know what? Are you blind?
Say that, please. Calm down.
What is that?
So you can have my number.
Okay. No, not now. Okay. When you call, you then I get to you now. Okay. Yes. When you call, then I get to you now.
Right. Thank you so much. So we'll search for such.
For him, yeah? I know you love him, right? But you don't need to stress yourself for him.
What are you talking about?
No, but come on, Tasha didn't call me for the past 2 weeks.
Okay.
That ain't nothing. When she didn't call, I was like, okay, everything is okay.
That's Tasha and you. The lady says she is
his fiancé.
Come on, baby.
Do you expect me to be happy?
No, but, you know, whatever.
That's not
if, no, hold on. If he's cheating on you, then, which means maybe he don't want to be with you. And if he don't want to be with you, just forget about it. Forget about it and you just go on with your life.
No.
Why are you stressing yourself?
You know, I can't just forget about him now. I can't.
Come on.
What's my man we're talking about?
Your man. You guys are not yet married.
We're really?
Now, another woman is answering his phone. I don't know what you want me to say about it. As a cousin, that's my best advice I think I'm supposed to give you. If you listen, that's fine. I'm a man. I know what we're capable of doing.
Kevin, you don't expect me to be happy. You want yours that way. Call him for me, please. Just call him. Maybe you pick up the phone. Can't lose him. I can't afford to lose
whatever. Him. Whatever. Tasha didn't call me for the past 2 weeks.
That's you. That's how you want it.
I'm calling. Come on, man. That ain't nothing. Stop stressing yourself.
That's everything.
Answer, Mashin. Told you.
That's what I'm talking about. I just hope it's not what I think now.
Ah, come on.
I can't afford to lose anything.
Jay, just chill, yeah? Forget about it. Come on. We can go out tonight and have fun. Come on. I'll call him in the evening. I'll call him and see what's up. Just chill. Don't let that thing get to you. You know what I mean? Come on. Ta-da! Ta-da! And by the way, I think one of my friends like those guys at basketball there. I and you do. Seriously. Ta-da!
Got a vehicle and his children are enjoying. But
I don't know what to do. I think I should reach the old man to see how best he can help me to eliminate him.
Why? She's nothing, she's my younger sister. And what is the problem?
She's been on me for the past 6 months now. I'm here to collect
money.
And how much
is it? Okay, hold on. Look at me. And make sure next time you be careful when knocking my door.
Yes, sir. Okay. You know, Stella is just one lucky bitch. She's just one lucky bitch. She's just one lucky bitch.
Just go.
Sorry, we are in. Just. You are just finding me.
You know, you are just one lucky bitch.
Oh, you are still there.
By now,
you are very lucky that you have an outcome. No, it is you who is lucky. You just went there. Let me call my brother.
Look at them.
Young Louise, have I not paid you the money? What is the problem?
No, you just paid. I will get you, Zega. I will get you. They are coming back for you. I will get you, Zega. You're just finding ways and means to mingle with the rich.
What? Rich what?
Hello, Eddie.
Yeah, how are you, Sarah?
I'm fine.
Yeah, did you call Teddy?
Yes, I did. Please tell him I'm here.
Have a seat.
Girl can't be quiet. Calm for a minute.
She's always wild and angry for money. Oh my God.
I don't think whether I'll continue this kind of thing.
About it, Batsy. Am I invited?
I would have loved to come with you, but my boyfriend is taking me and it's an invitation, a secret invitation party.
Yeah.
you got game too. I saw them crosses, man.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know me, all my Kobe moves.
Yeah. Hey, where you from, man? I'm from Queens, New York, born and raised, man. Problem, what to do?
Oh, Queens. Well, I was in D.C. once, but I got deported 4 years back. You laughing at me?
What? You got caught with some powder shit or what?
Nah, I got framed for some other shit.
How the fuck you get yourself into that kind of shit, dog?
Yo, kill me. I don't want to talk about it. Anyways, what team were you supporting during the NBA Finals?
Check it out. No need to ask.
Oh, Celtics. Hey, I can see that, man. P.S. Yeah. Anyway, I'm a Lakers fan. And Kobe Bryant, number 8. It's my man. I call him the one that had me. Even Shaq is gone.
Kill that crap, motherfucker. You talking about Kobe. Kobe, I ain't respect him because he ain't got a game. But you talking about real ballers without talking about Kevin Garnett, the Devil P, or LeBron James. Then you ain't talking about basketball. So kill it, man.
LeBron James. Yo, tell me you don't like him.
I don't like him anyways. One of them, but I don't like him.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, what's going on tonight?
Oh, yeah, that's an idea. Since I came, I'm going to be now to the club or something.
Oh, I got plans, man. All right, shorties out here, yeah? Yo, Frank.
Yo. I'm asking you a question, you're not answering. I said they got shorties out here, yeah?
Your driver left this for you.
Yeah. Where did he go?
Khaki went around, parked the car, and went for a stroll.
Aye.
Okay. Is this my cousin?
Yeah. Is he?
Yes.
Yo!
Is he?
Is he your cousin?
Hey, that's my little cousin.
Alright. Take him out tonight, let's show him what's up.
Okay. Yeah, whatever you see.
Alright.
Alright, okay.
See you.
China, Brazil, and so you have these two forces, a maxed out consumer and growth opportunities that are much far more compelling.
Nigeria and Brazil. The Yoruba women of Nigeria, I don't wear their tactic fashion.
Mom.
They wear a big head at all on LA. And if you watch the women of Bahia when they dress up on their ceremonies, they will have big head fashion too.
In Brazil, Nigeria, everybody just
play
football. It's all that you ever get.
I was about to ask you, what president I'm not doing ever there
might
be on
my
screen.
Global connections.
Oh, mama. Just when I can see you looking at the TV, you can start.
I was a small boy.
You listening to news?
Yeah,
that's
my uncle opened my eyes.
I know how you do. What was the mission?
So what's up for the party?
Oh yes!
Yeah.
Oh, I almost forgot. What? Just a couple of days.
No.
Don't get me wrong. I just thought we are still at time.
Just
a couple of days.
Yeah, you pay me for that. Pay me for that.
That reminds me. You know, I have been thinking that I still need to buy at least 2 or 3 bottles of Campari more, and a few cartons of beer.
More.
Don't know what you think.
More. I think we bought enough, so why do you want to get some more?
My dear, I invited a whole lot of people from the office.
You mean
the
office?
Just a minute. Mm-hmm. I really need to take care of them.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. I know you say yeah.
Need to treat them well.
It's fine by me, Mom. It's fine.
Good.
Well, Mom, you can give me the money. I can still buy them when I get to town.
Yes, my darling. I'll give you when I go upstairs, okay?
Ahmed.
Yes.
I hope you're not going to invite Nam soon.
Shelly, what's your problem? Mom, you heard what she said? Shelly, what's your problem, Shelly?
I don't have one.
Hey. That's what don't have one. Don't you ever talk about her, right?
It's okay.
Shelly? That's your brother's fiancé you're talking about.
You better know that.
Okay?
I know, Mom, but...
You mind your tongue! Why have you grown so big for you to poke your nose into my affairs? And don't you ever talk about her, right?
Mom, I'm not trying to interfere into his affairs. It's just that...
It's none of your business.
You don't know what people are saying about Nansu's friend, Sarah.
So what? So what? Mind you, he's your elder brother, okay? And this has to do with him. So just leave it with him. I'm sure he's old enough to handle it. Okay? Have I made myself clear? Good.
Oh, you know what? I think you need to warm this little rat.
Don't you dare. Don't you dare call your sister a rat.
She is one.
Hey! Hold it right there. Don't you ever do it again. Is that clear?
Okay. Well, you need to talk to her.
Shelly?
Yes, Mom.
Come with me upstairs. Let me give you the money and you go right into town now. Okay?
I know I late free, do you understand it? This means you're the group and God do with you. You understand it? I know I late free. You see all this company, I'm not late panic here. Yeah. Let me then pray.
God from the east, west, north, and south. As we go to this mission, yeah, you make him for we successful. So we believe, say, where we go, we are successful. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, we fear no evil. For thou that with me, the rod and the staff, they comfort me. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
What do you want?
What do you want?
What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you
Rock, I know. But the woman where me love me, I sing this song.